Ba-da-da-ba-da-bum.
What the hell?
We needed to reach the fortress at Spermguard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper.
Mercy.
Among our ranks.
Peacekeeper? Oh, I get to play the peacekeeper now?
It'd be a stealth mission?
I think so. That's cool. I dig that. Well, welcome back to Furf Gaming.
We entered in with that thing, and a person looks like fucking Scarecrow.
Right? Hey, let's do this, man.
Also, I'm Googling whether or not I can buy a case of that apple shit from IKEA.
Oh, that apple stuff is so good. I really want more.
From we need IKEA, more. By the pallet.
You can get them by the pallet?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm like, what the fuck? That's so much.
Is it... What? That's... How do you even... There's not even an actual, like... Fucking... vowel in this word.
What?
Yeah, it's like...
What's the word? I think that's the wrong thing. That's like a... Wait. Our army needed passage.
A warborn can be... creative. When they want to be.
Warborn? Okay, so now I'm the peacekeeper. Some heroes don't have a default stance.
What the hell?
So, like, she doesn't have a default stance.
Sneak.
It reverts.
Sneak.
In neutral stance, I have to time it.
Okay. What? It's called apple cider. Hold on. It's called apple cider. Wow, that was a bit of damage for her real quick. Wow.
Come on. Ah, crap.
You should try blocking.
I don't like this character. I don't play assassin types.
Unless it's the stick trick.
Yeah, she's alright. But, like, she does more. So, like, this one doesn't have a stance. You have to time each block, like, a parry.
Oh. That's a bummer.
There we go, I guess. Cool. Let's keep going. She is fast, though. I'm just not used to, like, fast character.
So, of course, I obey.
I'm still looking this up. There's also a bunch of them. They're just all waiting their turns?
No, they were all attacking at once, but, like, I just happened to be killing them quickly? I don't know.
I think dodge is your best way here.
Come on.
Jeez.
Cool. So, I don't know. She's fast, which is cool, but like... Oh, watch this. Drop attack!
Shoink!
Nice. Haha, I love it.
I mean, it's enough of one. Yeah, I still don't see what they're doing it.
Well, they're not, so you can't get a bunch of the apple stuff?
What I'm saying, you have to get it from...
From IKEA. Yeah. So, you can't get those things unless you just go to IKEA?
Yeah, hello. Apparently. It sucks. It's like, I just want to order. If anybody knows a way I can order them, put it in the comments, please.
Yeah. Ah, she's a dodger, too. Aha, I poisoned you. No! No, no, no! No!
Wow, okay.
Alrighty, and then you're poisoned. And then I do this. Alright, then I need to regain my stamina, because it's low. Come on. Jeez. There we go.
Nice.
Cool. Now I'm going to use my health thing. That's the thing I have.
Oh, wait. Power up down there. Yeah. What is it? What is it? What is it?
Revenge attacks.
Huh.
Oh, attacks filled.
Oh, that's
faster.
Cool.
That's good. I could use that.
I could use that.
Ah, you douche. No. Oh
wow.
My gosh, come on.
Like enough.
Come on.
What was that sound he made?
Sneak. He's still alive. Let the poison kill him.
I thought you killed him.
Wait for it.
Ha! Bummer, dude. Bummer.
Yeah, I lined that one up too. I was like, oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Hi there.
Oh, that was cool. Oh boy.
Aha, I poisoned you.
I poisoned you. What'd you do that for? Oh, she's alive still?
Just barely.
I dropped you off a cliff, and somehow you come back to spite me like that.
Eh. I'll just drop
you
again
until you die. Oh, that's horrible!
Eh. I'm an assassin. These things must happen.
That backflip, though.
There we go. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Healing myself. That's on a cooldown, so I can just do that continuously.
Oh, I thought it was like you were given a set amount or something.
No. It's down in the bottom left.
That's badass. Climb. Sneak. Oh, there's not like an assassinate? It's not like a rogue class?
Oh, I wish. That would be
a nerd reference. Oh, boy. That guy has an axe.
Yeah, I know.
He wants to ask you a question.
I have a boyfriend. Oh my god, let me stab you. Now die of poison.
Oh no! Oh!
I pressed the buttons.
Wow, that guy's good at blocking.
Apparently. Uh-huh. You're poisoned.
Poison you again. This is how we're going to do this. Just slow poisoning. More poison for you.
Yeah, take that poison. Take it to the face. And get assassinated.
Oh, yeah.
That's some Ezio shit right there.
That was badass.
Oh, man.
Next thing you know, she'll just have wrist blades.
Right? That would only be freaking awesome.
Yeah, it's called
Ragnar Escaped.
I see what they did there. Look how the guy's just standing there.
I don't know.
Maybe don't hit me with that ridiculous axe.
Get your axe out of here. Die of poison.
Die of poison.
Excuse me. Come on. There we go.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Death.
Into the fire. There
hey,
we go.
Hey, it was cool.
And yeah. You're dead now. Oh, nope. Not quite. Now you're dead.
Now you're up. Oh, stab
take
you.
This. Hold on to that for me. Thanks. I like my passive ability for now.
Okay.
My attacks do more. Gosh darn it, man. That's a lot of people. No.
No, leave me alone. No.
This is not a path, is it? What is a path? It's a path to a power up. I'm gonna place a battle. Where's she at? Where'd she go? She just gave up? Eh, whatever. Come on. There you go. Get poisoned. Come on. Get poisoned.
Why?
Excuse me. You're busy dying. Damn it, he hit me before he died.
He just had to get his one last shot in. Do you have, like, other movesets? That other one seems far more efficient.
Yeah, right? Hi, y'all. Wee!
The Zoidberg sound.
What? I don't know, something Norse. Come on. Do I have a different move? I don't know. I don't care to know.
Christopher just wants to get this level over.
I do. It's so, like, there's so many people. Why are there so many people?
I think it just, it's that it takes so much longer to defeat them.
Yeah. Dive poison, please. Thank you. Thank you.
Like, oh, a plague on both your houses. No?
Plague on both your houses.
Yeah, that's right. Well, thanks, Tom, brothers.
Go ahead and
taunt me. Taunt me. Keep it up. I'll keep stabbing you.
Darn it. Ah, whoa. Whoa.
That was weird. What noise was that?
I don't know. It's the noise of him dying. The noise of me healing.
Sneaky, 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 sneaky.
Come on, come on, come on.
This mission's a bit arduous.
It is. It's so long. What's up with that?
Forgotten more about fighting than what? I'm just gonna keep burning him.
If it kills him, yes.
That's amazing.
Are you kidding me? We're talking, like, this may be called For Honor, but this is the least honoring game in the world.
Yeah, right. I don't know in the world. I've played some COD.
Yeah.
Yeah, nothing quite makes your day like getting yelled at by a 12-year-old.
All right. Come on. Ah, stop it. Just burn. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno, burn, baby, burn. Come on now. Dodging your attacks while you burn to death. Poison.
Bye.
Oh, such a cheap character.
Oh, I like it though.
Hiya! Sneaky, 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 sneak. Hi. What? No, 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 no. I can do without the whole everybody attacking me. Ow, 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 ow. Running away.
Using my heal.
Healing myself. Stabbing you with poison. Stabbing you with poison again. Die for me, please. No, no, no. Just die!
Just
Jesus!
Die already!
Thank you for dying. Hold this for me.
You're gonna do it the slow way because of that. Oh, that's horrible. Slap. And curse stab.
Come on. Oh. There we go. Alrighty, now what?
So you're supposed to walk in there?
Oh, I need to sabotage their counterweights? Why are there so many freaking people?
Why are you all
awake?
Oh my god! It's night! Go to bed, you weirdos!
Freaking savages?
Hey, I find that offensive.
I don't care. I find your face offensive.
I happen to be a savage, so...
Come on, just die already! Jesus! You get this one!
Whoa. You pick up and carry the head with you. You walk around carrying a head from then on.
I wish. That'd be amazing.
And then they'd leave you the fuck alone. Here.
Right? Jesus, there's so many of them. Come on.
Wow. Apparently he's been working out. What could possibly go wrong? More people. Yay.
Oh, come over here. Come over here. God, there's so many of them.
Yeah, there's one behind you.
I'm not worried about it.
Slices open your back.
Speaking of which, not a good spot to be in. So I'm going to come over here, then I'm going to wait for them.
Then I'm going to start throwing them off a cliff.
Come on, lady. Off the cliff you go. Oh,
oh,
come on.
We were so close to your death.
There you
Bye.
Go.
Bye!
You too. Come on. Fine, I'll walk you out there. Come on.
Nice and slow about it. That backflip, though.
Won't even lock onto you. Not even giving you that courtesy. Just keep going.
This is so slow.
I killed him.
Dude, you killed him before
he straight up died. What?
That's why you should just follow me. And when I tell you to kill yourself, you know, get it done.
Right? Jesus.
Wow.
I should pull that one, maybe. I don't know.
Is Russian all of a sudden?
Apparently. I don't like the sound of that.
It's above you?
I guess. Oh, remember the stairs I tried to go up last
yeah.
time? Yeah. Yeah, well, now I'm going to go up.
Now I'm going to go up them.
No!
Why? They're like, no, just die of poison already. Here, take this and call me in a couple hours, okay?
All right, just fucking stop.
Step.
Oh, my God. No, this isn't the right way. What? Where's the right way?
I don't know. Central? Do you have to go in?
Yeah. It says it's right. Oh, there it
is. Maybe it's placed with a ladder.
Shut up, Connor.
Derp. Wow, he's gonna kill you. Whoa.
Whoa.
Go over there, dude. Heal.
That's what I'm doing. Jeez, that move's unblockable. What the hell?
Whoa!
He just started going ham on me for no reason?
Oh.
How far back do I have to go?
Oh,
how far back to... Well,
I'm so happy right now.
We're going to edit till I get there, so... Okay.
Okay, so after Christopher pushed a bunch of people off a cliff, we came back here.
Okay, what the hell? Oh my god, what? That's such bull. How? How? He just keeps attacking me over and fucking over again.
Oh, Christopher's so angry right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna let my thing recharge. I'll cut back to it. I'm back up there.
No, no, he won't. No, he won't. We're going to play from right here. Because he's so salty.
Fucking bullshit.
Gotta watch out for the Vikings.
How am I supposed to fight that guy? How? No, he's using the unblockable thing.
Yeah, but the other two. You generally take the other two right to the face.
There's more. Oh my god.
Oh, this is such a bummer for Christopher right now.
Yeah, it is a bummer. I'm pissed off. It's not cool.
Try the rolling dodge.
What the hell?
There you go. Just find some points here. There you go. I feel like he's supposed to be a challenge, though.
Revenge mode! You're dead!
That's
you're dead!
Killing me eight more times.
Oh, so tired of that guy.
Oh, Christopher is so salty about that guy. It's
I was, and you know what? Oh, I'm glad he's dead now.
I'm very confused as to what's about to happen.
As am I. Whee! Bye-bye. Oh, God.
Oh, whoa. What? Oh my god! Oh, that poor guy.
I sabotaged the counterweights of the entire operating system.
Oh no. Why would you do that?
That is not a clear path!
I wrecked a building. I feel like she's a butt. She looks like a butt.
Huh.
Well, on that note...
Yeah, thank you guys for joining us. Maybe next time I won't die? How did I... That is such bullshit. Such bullshit.
You're so salty.
I am.
So very salty.
Shut up, Connor.
Was the outro?
Yeah, sure. Something about next time.
Next time on Furf
so,
Gaming.
Maybe next time on Furf Gaming, I won't die as much.